Jokic got a microphone and some more self-pity, I guess.
First of all, I'd like to protest the shameless attempt by this horrid piece of urban plight called the city of Baltimore for attempting to ride on my coattails by naming their third-rate football team after me, the Ravens. What about me? What about Raven?
What about you?
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 565 pounds, Bubba Ray and Devon, the Dudley Boys.
Well, Bubba Ray and Devon wasted little time. They cannot wait to get their hands on Taz and Raven for what's happened here over the past few weeks in the World Wrestling Federation, and this should be a great matchup.
Yeah, and if Art Modell, who owns the Baltimore Ravens, ever gets a look at this idiot, he may change the name of his football team.
And Taz and Devon set the lock up center of the ring, and Devon Dudley on the offensive early on in this matchup. Well, King, what about what Triple H just said to Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, his wife? Called her a liability at ringside, and Triple H doesn't want her out at ringside anymore. It's too dangerous. And look at Raven, Devon up over the top of the ring.
I can understand that in a sense, because it is dangerous for Stephanie to be out here at ringside. Oh my gosh.
Devon's head bouncing off that barricade, and Raven's not even the legal man taking it to Devon.
And I think Triple H just loves Stephanie so much, and it's understandable that he just doesn't want her to get hurt in any kind of way. And anytime you're at ringside, I mean, you're in danger.
Well, I can see that point, King. And you know, Triple H does have an argument. I mean,
don't you worry about me when I'm out here at ringside?
Yeah, all the time. And I'm sure we haven't heard the last of this Triple H Stephanie situation. Devon whipped into the corner. There's the double team. Just a reminder, folks, coming your way on Sunday, October 22nd, from the sold-out Pepsi Arena in Albany, New York, it's No Mercy, live at 1 a.m. on Sky Sports 1.
Taz Mission locked in on Devon. The Taz Mission locked in by Taz. And Devon's in trouble.
In trouble, he's done.
Well, the arm's down once. It goes down three times. It's over.
I know what that feels like.
And Bubba Ray, the end of the ring. It breaks open Taz Mission.
Good.
I think Devon was out.
Where was Bubba Ray when I needed him at Unforgiven?
That shot to the kidneys of Taz by Bubba Ray Dudley. Devon was out for the Taz Mission, and now Taz.
What is this?
Bro. Devon needs to make a tag. Taz needs to make a tag to Raven as well.
Uh-oh. You don't think people want to hear Baltimore, don't you?
Here comes Bubba Ray with a clothesline to Raven.
Put it to him.
And Bubba Ray Dudley taking it to Raven. Sidewalk slam.
I said you know what the people here in Baltimore want, don't you?
Yeah, oh, tables.
No, I thought you were going to say a better baseball team. Yeah, you're right. They want tables.
Oh, look out.
Wait, listen. Listen to him, please. We're going to hear it. What?
Here's Devon, top rope,
oh, it's Raven!
And Raven, into the lower extremities goes Devon. Oh, look out, you may get your wish, these fans may get their wish!
Yes! Listen! Table!
Bubba Ray calling for the tables! Devon with a shot to Taz off the apron.
Oh, look at Taz.
And Taz from behind to Devon.
What's he doing here?
Ring bell! He's losing control.
Wait a minute, ref!
Bubba Ray with the ring bell is Taz and Taz.
Look!
Table's been set up. Oh no. Raven better get out of there if he can.
It's too late. This bird is going to fly, but he ain't going to like the way he lands. Bubba Ray Dudley.